we're down in the bay again. This is absolutely awesome. They're swapping out barges. The empty one coming along, the full one is right there. Here comes the Coos Bay wind. That's alright though, this is spectacular. About to hook up the tug to the barge. Powerful vessels. Go.
Oh, that's why they put the bucket in the boat to keep it in. They put the bucket in the barge to keep it in place.
Yeah.
Because it's not connected anymore.
Yeah. Slowly move off now. maneuvering the tug. Hope the phone is picking up the power of the engines. Pulling the full barge. I wonder how much that thing weighs. It must be tons and tons. And here we have the empty being maneuvered into place at the other side at the same time. So they basically lose very little time on the job. The full one goes out, the empty one gets put in place immediately, and they continue going. Fantastic operation. There we go. It's moving. That barge is called Freedom. The empty one over there is called Liberty. And easy. We got lucky again today capturing this. The two previous videos of the barges being moved, but not like this, not actually the complete operation that we got. Goes the full one. And here comes the empty. tied up alongside. And you can see the difference in height. I mean, it'll just tell you how full that one is because the wind has been taken away. The little boat is there to nudge it into place. Very maneuverable boat too. Big barges. What a treat for us today. This is so cool. Sorceress is making her own video over there. Okay, well, I think we got a great footage this morning, 15 minutes of it. So I think it's time for us to get back to our walk. Hope you all enjoy this as much as we have. This has been absolutely spectacular. That'll spur us on for a walk. Thanks for watching.